Well, if you're planning to go outside to shovel, make sure you do it safely. The National Weather Service warns that an average shovelful of heavy, wet snow weighs 16 to 20 pounds. That means for every 10 minutes, you will be clearing more than a ton of snow. It says it's important to stretch to warm up your muscles. Also, remove the snow in two stages. Skim a top layer and then remove the bottom. And remember, take frequent breaks.